Alex Karras, besides from being an all-pro football player, was a colorful character in real life. He was suspended for gambling for 1 year in the NFL. He was also involved in one of the most legendary wrestling matches ever when he took on the famous Dick the Bruiser in the city of Detroit. After leaving football, he was a colorful actor playing in the TV show Webster, and who can forget his hilarious role in Blazing Saddles as Mongo. He also partnered up as an analyst on Monday Night Football. The last several years of his life, he battled dementia along with kidney and heart disease. He was truly a legend.